Takeda.
You ready for this? Wearing your extra strength denture cream? Witty repartee, check.
Round one, fight!
Game's quicker than you!
Step aside.
This isn't the way, Liu Kang.
You are as foolish as your father.
Round one, fight!
Try that again?
Takeda wins.
Finally, a fair fight.
How do you know?
Otherwise, you're getting one in the newts.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Fight.
Come in hot.
Again?
Takeda wins.
This is gonna get ugly.
Round one, fight!
That again?
Takeda wins.
Son of Kenshi.
How could you tell?
Same aura of weakness.
Round one, fight! Fatality.
I sensed your arrival.
Because I wanted you to.
I'm clearly in the presence of greatness.
Round one, fight!
Try that again.
Round two, fight.
Again?
Takeda wins.
We sensed your telepathy.
I knew you were gonna say that.
It will not avail you.
Round one, fight.
Try that again?
Round two, fight!
Wow, that hurt to watch! You kinda suck, dude.
Takeda wins.
Foolish boy.
Good enough to beat you.
Not on your fastest day.
Round one, fight.
Yeah.
Takeda wins. You exude psychic energy.
I do, Goro.
Round one, fight.
Again?
Run along, child.
I'll be staying right here.
Then playtime has ended.
Round one, fight! Fight!
Wow, that hurt to watch.
With Shinnok defeated, Takeda and his father set out to find his mother's killer, a member of the Red Dragon Clan. Special Forces tech enabled Takeda to locate the clan's base and disguise himself and Kenshi as they infiltrated their ranks. Deep within the mountain stronghold, Takeda discovered an actual dragon, a prisoner of the clan. The creature used its magic to divine the murderer's name, then transport Takeda and Kenshi to a faraway cave. There they discovered a man encased in a stalagmite. The dragon had said this man would also have reason to confront Su Chin's killer. Takeda began to free him.